getting ready for tip-off between these two teams. Caleb Kenny left alone, and when he does that, he's going to knock down some triples. He does there. Dylan Hughes now driving inside and putting in the tough layup. Isaac Fairchild answering back with a drive and layup of his own. Corey Walls in the break and driving inside for the layup. Now it's Hughes driving in the paint, muscling in the shots. A lot of action in the paint between these two teams. Now Fairchild going around the screen, stepping back and drains the three. Kenning now going to get past one man and puts the tough shot up and in. Caden Slusher driving, finding an open Jason Luth. Luth gets that one up and in. Some movement from the Blue Jays and Brady Parrish putting up the turnaround shot. Parkway coming away with the 67-57 win over Delta St. John's. You can catch this game now on WOSN.